whatever's between your lines. 3, 2, 1, go. Quickly starting off this sandstorm period. All robots have left the half, 37-37, lining up to fit a hatch panel onto the red cargo ship. 2059 scoring cargo for the blue, 78-90 lining up to do that immediately after visibility is restored. Keeping it a close scoring match starting in the beginning of this match. 78-90 sequence quickly starting to do some defense against red, trying to mess up their cycle time. But 37-37 is able to secure a hatch panel onto the red rocket. 900 having a little trouble getting one onto the cargo ship. 2642 is not disturbed from fitting cargo into the cargo ship over on the blue side. 2059 getting cargo into the blue ship as well. While 4828 gets hatch panels on. Still a close scoring match. 78-90 playing some defense against 37-37, who takes a different strategy by putting hatch panels under the cargo ship instead. 900 picked up some carbo to help pit pirates out. 78-90 can't stop them from scoring those cargo points, but 2059 quickly matches that with blue. 900 trying to get that cargo into the rocket, and they succeed. 78-90 changing tactics and going for 2642 instead. 4828 trying to match those hatch panels onto the blue rocket. With less than 50 seconds remaining, red is at the advantage with over 10 points ahead of the blue alliance. 2642 pit pirates already lining up to get into the third level of the hab. 2059 is starting to also get ready for endgame. 3737 getting the last few hatch panels on. 900 has stopped in front of the red rocket. Let's see if they can do something for endgame. With just 20 seconds remaining, 4828 getting up to the third level of the blue hab, matching 2642 over on red. 7890 sequence trying to get up onto the second level, 2059 onto the first. 3737 matching that on red, but not. Score for quarterfinal two goes to the Red Alliance, 73-265, giving Alliance 4 the advantage going into their next quarterfinal match.